Hey viewers, here's the expression given 3 raise x minus 1.6 whole square is equal to 1. Can you solve this? An exponent raised to an exponent, how does that work? Is it quite difficult? See, here we know 3 to the power 0 is equals to 1. So after putting this value, the expression becomes 3 raise x minus 1.6 whole square is equals to 3 raise 0. Here the base is equal, so we can reduce the expression like x minus 1.6 whole square is equals to 0, or x minus 1.6 is equals to 0, or x equals to 1.6. This is the answer. Please like and subscribe my channel for more videos.